take the one that's just a little bit darker, and let's go ahead and draw a leaf. I'm going to draw a nice leaf. It has, leaves have points. So there's a thick part and there's a pointed part. I'm going to draw one in there. Maybe I'll draw one kind of coming down here, maybe just a fraction of one, a little bit. I'll bring one over in this area. Maybe, you know, maybe I can even put one over top in this area, in the middle of the plant. And I could maybe put one over here. Just a couple hiding in there. After you have those drawn, go ahead and just fill them in with your pastel. Again, use it on its side, just like that. Just a little bit of color. Take your finger and smear it just a little bit to soften those leaves.